There once was a peculiar doctor known for his extraordinary ability. He could talk to animals. Dr. Dolittle's reputation spread far and wide. Even the Queen of England called on him. So grateful for his help, she gifted him a wondrous sanctuary whose doors were open to all creatures. His days belonged to the animals, but his heart belonged to one woman. Lily, the fearless explorer. They traveled the globe, going on great adventures, defending creatures who could not defend themselves.